Hey drone nerds, it's Matt. So inside this box is one of the most anticipated drone releases of 2024. Today, let's unbox the DJI Flycart 30. There are so many milestones DJI has made over the years, innovation that seems to increase exponentially. The DJI Flycart 30 is one of those milestones. Flycart 30 sets the curve for drone delivery with the ability to carry payloads weighing up to a little over 66 pounds. Using the O3 transmission system, Flycart 30 has an operational distance of 12.4 miles. Paired with the RC Plus remote, Flycart supports dual controller setup for maximum versatility. So now that we have the Flycart 30 out of its box, we'll show you how to finish the setup. There's nothing like peeling the protective film off a new controller. The RC Plus needs to be charged and then connected to the internet so it can update firmware. Flycart 30 supports single and dual battery setup with hot swapping and boasts a maximum flight time of up to 18 minutes fully loaded. Next, we will take it out to the field for a first flight. We've got the DJI Flycart 30 out here with us today, and we're going to show you exactly what it's capable of. The Flycart folds out for flight quick and easy. The arms lock in place using cam locks. For this demo, we chose to change out the payload container and wanted to see the winch kit operation. Once the arms are locked into place and propellers extended, we set up the payload in a way that the Flycart can take off without snagging the tow line. When this drone takes flight, it is quite a spectacle. Despite having the payload attached, this drone feels controllable. With a max horizontal speed of 44.7 miles per hour, the payload can be lowered down for delivery. There is a built-in anti-sway feature that counterbalances payload swing. The winch cable is 65.6 feet long and has intelligent load detection during operation, so it knows when a payload has been added or not. The Flycart is compatible with DJI Pilot 2, DJI Delivery Hub, and Health Management System, offering versatility for many use cases. For safety, Flycart uses intelligent obstacle sensing, dual radar, and dual vision, all backed up by an emergency parachute.
I hope this demo gave you a glimpse on exactly what the DJI Flycart 30 can do. If you have any questions, comment those down there. Also, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. My name is Matt. Happy flying.